In good health. Can we just pray for her? Can we stretch out our hands to mommy and just pray for her and ask God that the Lord will be her strength. That as her age increases, so her strength will increase in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. That every illness is of old age, the old age illness will not be apportioned in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. She will wax strong in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Father God, she will not sorrow over children in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. But joy will be as forever and ever in the mighty name of our Lord. Can you continue to be with her? Can we just pray for her? Can we stretch out our hands and speak blessings into our life? Speak blessings into our life in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Lord, we thank you. From 0 through 1, 2, 3, to 10, to 20, to 30, to 40, to 50, to 60, Lord, you are the one that has kept us. She has not kept herself. You have watched over her all these years. We know she is passing all different kinds of times. She passed through challenges. But you've seen her. Father, the fact that she's come to say thank you to you. Father, Lord, we are grateful. We are grateful because she's in you. That's why she can even say she's coming to say thank you to you. Because she knows you. Father, Lord, we ask that this knowledge that she has of you will not diminish in the mighty name of God. Rather, it will grow in leaps and bounds in the mighty name of God.
But when it comes to comedy, I do this for a living. My name is MC Christian. I'm a comedian. I'm an actor. I'm an OAP from 98.9 Kiss FM Lagos. I'm also on Rave TV. So I'm privileged to be the anchor of this amazing birthday celebration. If you know the beef, me, clap for me. Yeah, clap for me. Mommy is loving me already. She's giving, she's blushing all over. Oh my God. Mommy, I'm single. Yes, I'm single and I'm searching. You see, no, I didn't say anything. I'm just reporting myself. Yes, I'm trying to tell. They say marriage is good. Even Bible said the marriage is honorable unto God. This what? Why do you say young men don't want to talk that one? I tell me it's a liar. Now, when someone don't just play with people, and you think a person now over there. But who? Auntie, are you married? Are you married? I'm talking to you. Yeah, you. Yeah. Are you married? You're married to Jesus. Sit down and be alone. Yeah. Hallelujah. Ah, boss. Well done, sir. Well done, sir. You know, I prophesied to him that he will rule this country. But you, I'm coming for you. Prophecy for you. Yes, I'll prophesy. Okay.
Hey!
Mommy is not dancing. Mommy, I used to do it in church now. Hey! Auntie, you are rushing now. Go back. Rushing. Hey! Please, let's just follow her, please. Let's stand on our feet. Thank you very much. Thank you. Chai, let's celebrate. A woman of elegance, a beautiful mother at the age of 60, looking for teen. Hey, baba, baba. Hey, that's right. That's right. That's right. This is a Kodak moment, ladies and gentlemen. Snap your pictures, keep green. As you snap and celebrate her, you'll grow older. In Jesus' name. Mommy dance to in her time. Yes, so. Yes, so. That's right. Wow. Yes, so.
Praise the Lord. A very pleasant woman, very honest. We've been together for over 20 years, and I find her very, very loving and caring. She loves everybody. She adores her children. She's ready to give them anything whatsoever. She's a mother. I know her very much for that, and I pray that she will live longer to enjoy more and more of her children. And her children too, they will be blessed too, because they've been good and taking good care of her as good children. God will bless all of them. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.
My mom has been a wonderful mother and a father also. Because for those that know us, that they will know that we lost our father at a tender age. So she had to stand in the gap as a mother and a father. And it was not easy, you know. I remember countless times she had to sell her jewelry to pay our school fees.
Wow.
It was not easy. If you look at my mom, you know she's a warrior. She has fought her battles, both physical, spiritual, mental, what have you. And she's a born winner, you know. She never quits. So I just pray that God will give us the long life, the wealth, the good health for us to repay her back for what she has done for us, the children.
So right now, we're going to spell Jesus together. So at the end of the last S, I should wait. Who are we waiting for? Emma, your photo. I've got a cake now. Let's cut the cake. So when I say J, you give me J. Somebody give me J. No. I don't like to see. I know you are eating. Please just hold on for a while, please. This is very important for the camera's sake, all right? Emma, don't worry. So somebody give me J. Somebody give me E. Somebody give me S. Somebody give me U. And the last is Jesus. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Happy birthday to you, mommy. Please, you can snap picture if you want to. You can come out in group and snap picture with mommy and her cake. Happy birthday to you, ma'am. Happy birthday to you, ma'am. Happy birthday to you, mommy. Mrs. Akela K.
I wish you happy birthday.
happy birthday to you, man. We can come out, you can come out in a group to snap each other, huh? This is very important right now. Yes.
Mrs. Secret Aramide Amoke Akilade. I'm 60 years old on the 2nd of June 2018. Mo dupe lowo gbogbo awon to wa ba mi se ayeye lojo eni atawon omo mi na fun gbogbo support won atawon ore mi awon ore omo mi.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Mojisola Akinlade. I'm the daughter of the celebrant, the first daughter of the celebrant. The celebrant's name is Mrs. Aramide Sikirat Amoke Akinlade. She's the wife of Dr. Akinlade, wife of Dr. Akinlade, and she's 60 today, or she was 60 in June, but we tried to mark it today to give thanks to God and, you know, show our appreciation to all the friends and well-wishers that have supported her over the years. And we can only pray that God will keep all of us together, everybody that's come to celebrate with us. We can only say thank you for coming, for leaving your busy schedules and your lives to come and, you know, honor us. We thank you and we really do appreciate you. Thank you so much, and may God keep us all for a very long time together. Thank you very much.
This is Kipe. This is Kipe. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, it's an official moment. Come and dance to the great Mrs. Akinlade. Come and dance to the great moment. So shall God celebrate you. God will send men and women to celebrate you in your time. It's all about Mrs. Akinlade today. A woman of substance, a woman that shows humility and simplicity. A woman of integrity, a woman with a large heart. Celebrate with me, Mrs. Akinlade. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Baba go with me.
Happy station.
Good to be. Only poor Baba go with me. She take me. Okay. 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 That's right. That's all we do. Hustle. We kill us over there. We die here. Now they rush us. I'm gonna do fine, I'm rush us. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is MC Christian, all the way from 98.9 Kiss FM from Lagos. Hey!